I got a bad feeling about this. We don't have the facilities to contain someone like Poison Ivy.
We just gotta hold her for a few more hours before she gets transferred to Black.
Yeah, if she doesn't tear down the Bloodhaven Police Department first.
Ivy. Well, that's all you had to say in the first place. Sheesh. basement.
Come on then, let's finish this thing before we upset Scarecrow. And neither of us want that.
No, we don't want that. That bloke creeps me out.
Quinn!
Move your ass. My men spot a Nightwing just outside.
And?
And you don't want unnecessary complications.
Au contraire, Penguin. It's like Joker always said, if it ain't complicated, it ain't fun.
Right. Well, I don't even know how to respond to that.
I know. He was so profound. Pammy, love what you've done with the place.
Harley, come to free me? Again?
Come on, we got the pep corner!
Stay down, please! Hey, don't be so pushy!
Now you've
line, Quinn.
Bad night!
Night.
Time to call it quits.
I got right!
Put your back
in.
Need some help?
Well, well, ain't that a bloody surprise? Now grab Ivy and bring her outside. I got a car waiting for you. Scarecrow will be very pleased with our work.
Our work? Sorry, Butterfly.